There is a little doubt that every star is a bundle of nerves when his or her film hits theaters. And if it's the actor's debut venture, the anxiety reaches greater heights. Saif Ali Khan and Amrita Singh's daughter Sara Ali Khan is no exception. The debutant's first project, Kedarnath, had to face numerous roadblocks along its journey. But we bet, after the first weekend, the debutant must have heaved a sigh of relief. While the film has garnered mixed reviews, Sara's performance has been applauded by one and all. The Abhishek Kapoor directorial stars Sushant Singh Rajput opposite her. Looks like the actress was keen to witness the audience's reaction to Kedarnath. And guess what? She disguised herself as Nusrat and set out with Amrita Singh and Kanika Dhillon to watch the film. Kanika posted a selfie with the two ladies on Instagram and wrote, "And at the movies with Nusrat, when you go to the theaters to check the audience response for your film. Thank you for all the love." To talk of the film's box office collection, Kedarnath opened to ₹7.25 crore. The film gained momentum the following 2 days and earned ₹9.75 crore and ₹10.75 crore respectively. The opening weekend business of Kedarnath stood at ₹27.75 crore net.